Poodles in the mist. Air dance by a wishing well. Sunday in Carmel. Bichon sipping tea. Yorkies sitting on a knee. Dogs rule in Carmel. Walks by the ocean, soothe our emotions. No one even cares to bark.
Cord is whatever.
Tiny chihuahuas dressed for the season. Wear the wings of a meadow. Two boxers on the floor. Playing with a Labrador. Dogs rule in Carmel.
Okay, now you have to help me on the next verse. Everybody has to bark like their favorite dog.
Urf, 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 urf.
Urf, urf.
Urf.
Urf. Meow.
We'll get the noise.
A golden retriever sends waves of hot fever through the heart of the Malamute. Wild corgis and cockers and small lasso oxes wag their tails cause they know they're cute. Thanks to Doris Day, doggies have a place to stay, hang out with their friends.
Where?
Carmel.
I bet you can guess. At the Cypress Inn.
Yeah.
You and I and doggies in Carmel.
Yay!
Woo-hoo.
You can thank Alan Wilson from Florida.